Hey guys, so I, as you can see, I'm playing the forest, and currently I think I'm in a spaceship or something. And if you haven't gotten this far, please don't watch it, because it's a massive big spoiler alert coming now. So I have a dilemma, and yeah, so the dilemma is this. This is spoiler alert. Okay, so I believe that this so I just killed Megan, and Megan gave me the key card to get to here. Now I can emergency shut down this whole entire thing. I don't know what happens after that. I believe this has happened before, because my plane crashed. Due to Megan's dad trying to save her. So this is what happened. We've got Thomas age 4, Kevin age 9, and Sally age 7. For me to activate this, and there's a plane out there somewhere that's gonna crash on the island, so I can then grab one of those three to save my child, but they have to die to save my child, or I shut down this whole thing and we I don't know what happens after that. So what sucks about this is there's no save point here, so I can then decide to go back and choose a different option. God damn it, this absolutely sucks. I'm just gonna go back here for a second. So apparently we're in the snow here. I don't know if this is a building or because I did come up through an elevator up through here. So yeah, there's no save point. What do we do? Do we shut this down, or do we or do we save my son? I mean, the whole entire thing was for me to save my son, wasn't it? But oh man. Shut down or save my son? Well, guys, I don't know what I'm gonna do, and I will be now just ending this little bit here, because I don't want to show you guys what's gonna happen next. I just wanted to show you what I know. That yeah, so Megan's dad is dead. My god, the snow is so heavy. Look, that's the island. How did I not see that up here? That's insane. My camp is just over in that little area there, in that little bay area there. just lifted the yellow thing because I accidentally put a fireplace down and I couldn't couldn't reach it. Anyway, yeah, because that's the hole. That's the hole where that yellow thing is. And on the right is my thing. Okay. All right. So, I will be posting the ending, but not with my voice. So, I have a dilemma here that I'm going to choose something. Okay. See you guys.
My next guest is a TV star, author, and real-life plane crash survivor. Here to talk to us about his new book, Rescue, along with his son, Timmy. Please, give it up for Eric LeBlanc.
Nice to meet you, man. That's one hell of a story. So let's jump right into it. You've written a harrowing tale of survival and adventure with a plane crash. Look, you can see it on the cover. I feel like you're really blurring the lines here between fact and fiction. Oh, is that the axe? Hey, do y'all want a demonstration? Okay, we've got a setup right over here. Come on, don't leave me hanging. Come on, everyone. All of you want to see this too, right? What do you say? Come on, everyone! Yes! All right, grab Timmy and let's head on over. Watch your step now. I got my axe. Where do you hold this thing? Oh, like this? Here we go. Is he okay?